every constituency in Ghana, every constituency can expect on average, every constituency can expect on average to be allocated $1 million. $1 million from the capital by 1 million Ghana cedis or 10 billion.